Hello again, Doc on the clock with more Mega Maker Madness! Today we have Dr. I2's Turbine Man. This is Dr. I's 2, but either way. Either way, it's Turbine Man, and we get to go spinny. So we really don't, because we don't have top spin. But that's, I mean, some of these things can spin. Technically, the rolling cutter spins. Ring Boomerang kind of does. Windstorm does. It's also a terrible weapon, but that's besides the point. Oof. And we have lots of jets trying to fling us all over the place. And Mega Man 8 enemies. And I am virtually out of Night Crush, so let's go switch weapons. And, oh. Okay, well, this seems fun. As long as I'm careful, I can be just fine. Also, as long as I have Flash Bomb, everything goes very well. Oh, hey, it's Tornado Man. I kind of want to be going the other direction. Because I can't really dodge the tornadoes very well trying to go into the rain. These are apparently some very wet turbines. Yeah. Why did I jump there before I shot? Oh boy. Okay, is that gonna just kind of counteract everything? That is a very unnatural rain phenomenon. I just gotta point that out. Ow, you killed me. Okay, I should have jumped there because I didn't have my charge shot. Okay. Yeah, so, yeah, that counteracts. That might have been unnecessary, but it felt good. Getting the help of a dog sometimes is a really good idea. Come on, boomerangs. Boomerang the way I want you to. Otherwise, you're not going to hit the enemies, and that just would be a problem. Okay. This seems like the best option, despite the weirdness of it. Really? just a little hop and it all goes to hell. Whoa. Bye, missile. Whoa. No, that's not good at all. Jeez. You are doing way too many weird things with wind here, Rai. Alright, I'm through safely. I knew there was gonna be spikes somewhere there, but that didn't stop me from dying. I need to hold on to my weapons for the moment. I had kind of am low on a few of them. Whoa! Ow! Rude. Tossing a ball right in my face. Hi there, Windman. Oh, I guess you're going by Turbo Man this time. Or Turbine. Turbine! That's not your weakness, but it actually worked pretty well. And I can't Metal Man you. And you don't like, you don't mind that. But you don't like the power of death! I suppose if there's a death in a turbine, OSHA's gonna shut it down, so that might make sense. On some level. Nicely done! Upvote as usual. And let's see what we've got here. Explosion is art. Well, you know I gotta try one out that's like that. And we've got bombs up the wazoo. Alright. We're missing one of them, but okay, thing about a Belayed Cracker is that I cannot spam it. It is a slow bomb. Oop. Oh, that's a creative use of that fire trap. Nothing about these explosions are particularly artful yet, but I'm sure I'll find out at some point. Drill bomb is a bit more spammable. Oop. I know that bomb is coming. Oh, dang it. I didn't see that weapon energy drop until it was too late. Okay, let's not use all that bomb. Whee! Oh, shoot! Oh, jeez. Oh, that is much less effective than I expected it to be. Ah! Come on, bombs. Would it kill you to actually explode those things? That is kind of a secretly tricky jump. Let's try to bomb a little bit less. Ah. Oh, really? Come on, I'm pretty sure I hit the jump button there. I reiterate, that's kind of a actually silly jump here. Alright. Let's try to not die this time. Okay. Okay, we're through. And we've got Napalm Man. He serves the role of mid-boss. And may have a weakness, but I don't know what it is. Oh, he doesn't particularly like Hyper Bomb. And by beating Napalm Man, we get Flash Bomb. Oh. I thought that that would actually work a little bit better than it did, but okay. I'm not sure why it wasn't Grenade Man that got us this, but... Well, that worked on the point end, but I still got other issues. Issues that are addressed by Commando Bomb. Hey, you don't bomb. You just throw stuff out. You also don't bomb, but clearly that doesn't matter here. I just caught your hand there. All right, we have Blast Man. Okay, you are clearly not weak to that. Or that. Okay, Danger App is what I want to use. I wonder if I can even wrap up some of those bombs that he throws out. I might just get a chance to find out. Or maybe I won't, because he gets pattern locked. That seems to happen quite a bit with this Blast Man here. That was a fun stage, and just about the right length, too. Although I wouldn't exactly call any of those explosions art. We still did have a lot of bombs to go through. Anyway, that's all for me for now. Until next time, this is Doc. I'll see you later.